A vet.
I really like animals.
Private investor.
The design in Durban in Cape Town is considered the TED Talks of creative festivals and proof that South Africa is one of the design capitals of the world. Speakers and attendees are made up of top local and international creative minds who showcase and celebrate their creative work. Our brief, get these people excited about a bank. These people. Every creative person knows that creatives and money don't have the best relationship. We know we all need it, but talking about it, and more so managing it, is left-brained and the least creative part of life. Nedbank's new positioning is about seeing money differently, talking openly about it, and seeing the good it can do if it's managed well. We realized that the only way to get delegates to see money differently was to completely reimagine it and what it means to them. Maybe then they'd connect with it on a more personal level and think of Nedbank first when it comes to managing their own money. We collaborated with two of South Africa's top artists, tasked them to take a simple banknote and totally reimagine it. Then we introduced them to the canvas they'd be working on, a state-of-the-art 4D platform that would allow them to break free and create a fully immersive virtual reality art experience. We then set up two black cubes to house the artworks at Design Indaba and let the artists run wild. We called the campaign the Reimagination Project. And what attracted so many people to the experience was not just stepping into money and seeing it in a whole new way, but becoming part of the first virtual reality art exhibition in South Africa. The response was overwhelming, and although we were flattered by the significant buzz on social media, which included bloggers who weren't even at the Indaba, the biggest success for us was hearing how delegates raved about never having thought about money like that. Over 400 people, a third of the attendees, had signed up to hear more about how Nedbank's products and services could help them to approach their own money in a completely new and unique way. In the true spirit of Design Indaba, the Reimagination Project proved that a great creative idea can overcome even the most difficult of business problems.